welcome to Rolling Stone's Women Who Rock, presented by Garnier Fruit Teas. I'm your host, Marianella Pereira. Watch as Karmin get glam and shoot their flip cover photos for Rolling Stone magazine.
The Rolling Stone shoot experience today was bar none. I mean, we had a blast. I've never had my makeup look better, my hair, I mean, it's insane.
It was really cool. Everyone was very positive. It was just like very professional. You could tell these guys are shooting for Rolling Stone for a reason, you know? Yeah. And Max, the photographer, had just happened to have shot our favorite Rolling Stone cover, which was the Gwen Stefani cover.
Yes.
So it was just kind of like the stars aligned. It was awesome. It was very cool.
We arrived at the studio this morning and just casually went through the clothes, which was really fun. I mean, it looked like it was my closet, so it was really difficult to choose. But we narrowed it down, and then I sat in the makeup chair and the hair chair for a couple hours while it, you know, got completely spoiled. Yeah, the suicide roll became this sort of phenomenon. I didn't expect this to happen, but it was a hairstyle I always thought had a lot of strength in it. And people often joke, like, hey, what are you keeping in there? And I'm like, swagger, you know? Skittles. I don't know, but it's just cool. It's like, it's definitely a power symbol for me, and I feel powerful when I wear it.
If I found out this entire time you had a lot of Skittles in there and you didn't share them, I'd be super pissed. FYI.
It gets patted down at the airport on top of that.
Oh, so yeah, it takes forever.
It's hard to travel with a suicide roll.
But so there's all these bobby pins in there. They're like, ma'am, do you mind walking through one? Ma'am, you need to stop, ma'am.
The best part about the Rolling Stone shoot, I would say
the donuts.
The donuts were amazing. Anyway, best part of the shoot, serious answer, the very end of the day, Max took us out to Washington Square, and we had this guy like jump off of his bike with
no,
a little Pomeranian.
Max is hilarious. Max will just see something because you're just walking through, and he's like, all right, just stay close.
He's like, you, sir, please, step away.
So he sees something, he's like, that's it, got it. Guys, get off.
And it'll be like, give us your dog. We just got out of a water fountain. I mean, it was literally so much fun
and
to
just
jump around. And the whole time we're thinking these photos are going to be horrible. Like, we just took this guy's dog and his bike. And then he showed us the pictures, and we were just blown away.
You didn't. I thought they were gonna look great.
You did?
Yeah. Well, hell yeah.
I was nervous. He was like, "Don't stop posing." I was like, trying to be cute in all of them. Somehow he got it.
It's unbelievably fulfilling. It's like it just kind of cements the fact that, like, if we really think we can do something, that we got a good chance of actually doing it, I think.
Yeah, we definitely did our best, and we were up against some incredible women. I mean, that was the craziest thing for me. I was like, there is no way, you know?
Yeah. I think, honestly, it just goes to show about our fan base. Like, they're just insane. And that's in the best possible way.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching Women Who Rock, presented by Garnier Fruit Teas.